Did you notice this in the movie Wendell and Wild? As well as being the only rock and roll student in school, Kat is also the only student who doesn't wear a tie. Kat instead wears an ethnic necklace. And make Kat's appearance look more fashionable than Siobhan, who has wealthy parents.